Welcome to Rolls-Royce Motor Cars Pasadena, part of the Rusnak Auto Group. I'm Liz Rusnak, here is Lindy. I'm Vice President of Public Relations for the Rusnak Auto Group. And we are very thrilled, and we're very privileged to be able to reveal the beautiful Wraith to you. At this point, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the 2014 Rolls-Royce Wraith.
Having another launch today. Today it's Rolls-Royce. Tell us all about this great car.
Well, first of all, good to see you again, Steve. It's Rolls-Royce Wraith. It's the first time that Rolls-Royce has come out with a fastback. It's the first time that they're going to come out with something that's built for performance. And it's an amazing car.
It's called the Wraith, is that correct?
Yes. Actually, they had a vehicle in 1938 called the Wraith, and it was beyond the boundaries. And again, that's why they wanted to rename this vehicle the Wraith, because it's beyond the boundaries of what they normally have been used to. This car's outside of their comfort zone, and they did a spectacular job.
So now we're going to talk to David, who's a product specialist. Tell us, what is a product specialist, first of all?
Basically, it's to know every detail of the car and be able to pass those details on to potential customers or to train the sales staff that are at each dealership as well. So it's my job to be able to tell you maybe parts that you cannot see on the car, but also to tell you what the different buttons do that are within the car as well.
Let's talk about the sports performance.
So it's a very different car to what we've seen from Rolls-Royce before. This is now a new fastback design, or if you like to say, a more of a GT-style car. So it's based more on the driver than the passengers of the car. Maybe before from Rolls-Royce we've seen chauffeur-driven cars. This is now designed purely with the driver in mind.
What kind of power does it have?
It's got 624 brake horsepower. It's the most amount of power we've ever had in a Rolls-Royce.